Hey guys, what's up? So today is sort of, I guess, could be a serious topic, but there's also some funny. Hey guys, what's up? So today is sort of a topic aimed towards people my age because it's coming from a kid this age, which is 16. So I guess if you're around 16 or are 16, this may make sense to you or may not. So, straight off the bat, I would say do not date at this age because a lot of people our age do not take relationships seriously. And me and maybe like I honestly don't think I know anybody my age that takes relationships seriously. So if you're like me and do, I recommend not date right now and just wait because you're just gonna be not treated realistically, I guess. Like, the relationship's not gonna be real, and it's just gonna be I don't know. It's just not gonna last, which is kind of lame because I guess people my age date just to be dating. Like, they don't date to be with that person for any amount of time. They just date until they find somebody else to date for no reason. I don't know. It's weird. That's what I've seen at least. Yeah, I don't know. And for me, I've also realized that this is probably only goes for me, but I have this stuffed animal curse. I talked about it in a video on my channel like a really long time ago, but it's basically whenever I buy my girlfriend any stuffed animal, a few weeks later or even a few days later, they'll break up with me. So it's some sort of curse, and it's been legit. It's scary, and I really hope that nobody else has this because it's scary and bad. Yeah, so I can't buy anybody a stuffed animal or else they're gonna leave. But you know what? I ain't dating anymore for the longest time because I mean, like I said, it's nobody takes it for real and for real. No one takes it for real, dog. Oh God. I wonder what age people start taking relationships real. Like, I don't know. I've always thought about that because I don't know when I should date again, and I probably won't. No, I will. But it's whenever I find a girl that's gonna take this like literally, and yeah, bleh. So I don't know if it's just me that realizes or that sees this sort of thing, but it's real. I think that people our age don't take relationships seriously, which is really sad. 'Cause like, I could never date somebody just to be dating them. Like that's weird. Just to date somebody, that's not my thing. I don't know if that makes any sense. Is it weird that at my age I date to be actually like with somebody? I mean, it doesn't sound weird in my head, but I guess it's weird to other people. It doesn't make any sense to me. So yes, I don't know. I don't know what to say about relationships right now. I'm not gonna be any for a while, and the ones I have been in sucked wiener, and because people don't take them realistically, and I don't know. It's just weird, and they're also really bad because it starts rumors. It takes you away from your friends. I don't know. It's just bad news overall to date at my age, I think. For me, at least. I don't know. I say if you're 16 or know any, or if all the people that you're trying to date don't take you real or aren't like really trying to date to be with you, they're just dating to date, then I recommend don't date for a while until you find that person. That's what I'm doing, at least. And yeah, so I don't know. Go watch stuff on my channel if you want to. Go subscribe there if you like these videos on My Digital Escape. And also, subscribe to My Digital Escape. Everyone on here makes really cool videos, and other than me, my videos suck. Wiener. That's the second time I said that in this video. Ding. Okay. I love you guys. Peace out, and I will see you guys next time. Yeah! Yeah, I did it! Okay, now I gotta pack. So I'm leaving tomorrow, and I still gotta edit two videos, counting this one, and post it. So now I gotta go pack and get stuff ready, and oh God, I have a lot of stuff to do. Oh no.